やっぱり今も今救われてる人たちが本当に外に出ていってというか、内輪にならずに外に出ていって、その私も含めてですけど、キリスト者として堂々と生きれるように祈ってもらえたらなと思います。
はい、日本人はだんだん年寄りの国になったから、年寄りの人のために床に乗って、あの日本はすごく高度成長して一生懸命働いて、そして得たけれども今何も目的がなくなった人がほとんど多いから、うん、そういう人たちのために本当に祈ってほしいなと。
First of all, pray for more workers to, especially more Japanese workers to be part of the KGK team. In recent years, I'm glad that we are seeing a number of young Japanese workers that are coming in to join the workforce, but we need to really prayI mean, the harvest is plentiful, the workers are few. It's probably, you know, it can be said everywhere else in the world kind of thing. But I think amongst the student ministry, in the student ministry, I can actually say that please pray for more Japanese workers to come in.
While we're working in Tohoku, we're seeing God work in amazing ways every day. We're thankful for that every day. And it really feels like that's because the whole of Japan, the whole of the world is praying for this area. So we just want that to continue.Not to forget these people after 2 years, but to keep praying, keep bringing God's blessing, for churches to be built where there has never been a church, for God's light to come in this dark place.
Many people say Japan is impossible for missionary, but I believe God can do anything. Nothing is impossible for God. But this time, I believe God gave another chance for Japan.We don't want to lose this chance, so something is new. In the view of human, maybe difficult to find, but when we pray and worship in this situation, something is new thing happen in the Japan. So,
if we want to see Japan, if we want to see revival in Japan, we need to see more young people putting their faith in Jesus Christ. If we don't have this young generation rising up and.Believing in Jesus, we will never see the country changed or affected for Jesus and his work.